Salam jumpa kembali di channel Ali Berstuber. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Berstuber akan teman waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini kita akan lihat seorang gitaris dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alif Bata yang lagu dari Wali ya. Seseru apa reaksinya dan apa pendapatnya? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
Welcome back to another reaction video. If you're new, I'm a guitarist, rapper, and doctor from London, UK, and today we have Ali Bata on the channel, guys. This is his cover of Wali Yank. Guys, it is time for more Ali Bata. Thank you so much for your amazing support on my most recent reaction. It's been incredible, man. So many of you guys subscribed and I really, really appreciate that. Welcome to the family. Welcome to our channel. And if you haven't already, be sure to check out all of our other Ali Bata reactions as well, because we've done plenty and I'm really starting to get into his content more now. So we have his cover of Wali Yank. And I see the band Wali has actually commented here too. And I believe this is his most popular video, 22 million views. Let's like right away. I'm so excited for this. And a bit of background if you are new here, but I am a guitarist. I've been playing guitar for over 16, 17 years. Yeah. My preferred style of playing is actually fingerstyle now. But just seeing Ali Bata play, it really humbles me, man. It's like, yo, this guy is absolutely incredible. He's insane. He's been working so hard. And look how modest his setup is, right? It's just a nylon stringed guitar with a mic just here. So it's awesome to see, and honestly, I can't wait to get on with this. But yes, guys, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe because a lot more Ali Bata reactions are coming your way. If you have any other recommendations, let me know as always in the comments below, and be sure to check out our playlist as well. We'll have them in the description. Without further ado, shall we get started? This is Ali Bata, his fingerstyle cover of Wali Yank. Here we go. Oh. 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 Beautiful chord switching there. Oh my god, I love the all of that. Beautiful, beautiful scale there. The percussion here as well. Hammer and pull-offs as well. You can tell how it's all done in one take as well, by the way. It's so natural. Oh, incredible. Oh, the slaps as well. There it is. Oh, some fire bass notes there. The triplets as well that he's doing there. There, beautiful. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, so many techniques going on here. First, the palm mute. The palm muted like strings there, especially on the higher strings, gives that sound. And then the strum, the quick strums here, and then the slide he's gonna do. I love the slaps that he does. So this is it's a technique where you basically like you slap the strings in a way that it gives that sound, and it sounds like a percussive snare, isn't it? It sounds like a snare drum from, you know, from drumming, right? That's what that sound is meant to be, and I love that technique so much. Look at these chord shapes as well, they're very difficult. Oh my god. Whew! Beautiful. Beautiful. All in one take as well, by the way. Like, you can tell, like this, he recorded the audio and the video in one take. Like, this was it. This was this video. That's just amazing, man. My goodness. My goodness. Wow. That is Ali Bata for you. Again, see what I mean by, like, just a humble setup, right? He just puts on the mic, he turns on the camera, hits record and starts playing, and then uploads the video. Just amazing stuff, honestly, man. Guys, thank you so much for bringing Ali Bata into my life. He is making my, he's reigniting my passion for playing and learning guitar, man. It's amazing. It really is amazing. And I want to discover more from him. Like, I couldn't believe that I hadn't watched his most popular videos. So guys, if you have any recommendations that I haven't seen yet, let me know. Let me know. And be sure to check out our playlist as well, because some things that you might recommend, I might have already reacted to. But I am looking forward to reacting to more Ali Bata, because I feel like it's quite nice to get technical about this stuff, right? Like, you know, talk about some of the techniques that he's using and just kind of appreciate what he's doing. So guys, thank you so much once again. I appreciate you big time. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe, because a lot more Ali Bata reactions are coming your way. Be sure to check out playlist as well. We'll have in the description. This is Shabir from Velocity, and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace. You are king.
Dia adalah seorang pemain gitar fingerstyle juga ya, tapi saat melihat Ali Bata bermain, dia menjadi sangat rendah hati katanya. Mungkin karena saking luar biasanya permainan Ali Bata ya. Tapi Ali Bata juga menginspirasi katanya agar dia lebih memiliki hasrat yang lebih tinggi untuk bermain dan belajar gitar lagi. Memang pengaruh Ali Bata ini sangat luar biasa ya, baik pada para gitaris ataupun pada orang-orang yang tidak bisa bermain gitar. Banyak yang menjadi ingin bermain gitar karena melihat permainan Ali Bata yang luar biasa. Wow, cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi originalnya. Sampai di sini, Ali Perstube temani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di video-video berikutnya. Terima kasih banyak.